Hi, and welcome to Rick Swan Racing. Tonight's race is IMSA at Sebring. Tonight I'm trying something a little bit different. I've decided to run the Audi GTD, which is not a car that I run very often. I tend to do more of the BMWs, except when I run the prototype. So usually I run stuff that's front engine. So it was a little bit different. Tonight's race was pretty physical. I was actually really surprised and taken back at how physical the first lap or two was. It was really aggressive, and there was a lot of fender mashing going on, but it made for an entertaining race. The car overall felt kind of slow, but it was really predictable. But I definitely like the Audi. The sound of it's great, the look of it's great, and the predictability to me felt pretty good. But just wanted to try something a little bit different. I had a good time. But if you like the content, please hit the like, please leave a comment, please subscribe. I like to see people around, and we will get on with the race.
Okay, Rick, get ready. Thank you. lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. 300 feet. 100 feet.